was suicide. It was last. He'd go from the top here. I thought we'd eat his own gun. Lady said it's a tough job what we do. It's just to me. Dumb. More exacting. And him. What's next for me? No. Worthington was a legend. It happened. You can't have any emotion to do this job. But I pulled the trigger. Orders. Both. You're just part of the weapon. The trigger. The answer's no. Whatever you want.
You haven't even heard the ask.
Worthing's D3. It's close enough.
I knew Tommy too. And it hurts like
hell. Had 68 confirmed kills. I'm missing
out what happened here.
I'm starting to think.
And what has determined the days ahead?
Said 4 days behind me than ahead of
me. Days behind
me?
I have no idea. But it was said with certainty and conviction. Come on, Brandon. You'll get over it. You always do.
Look, I can't do it. My head's not in it.
And says, come on, we need you down there. It's not with your fitness test and psych evaluation there. Ever heard of the Joint Task Force Southern Command?
Nowhere.
Bogota, Colombia.
JTF. Multi-service operation run by the DOD in the Southern Hemisphere.
Correct. Mundo, Master Sergeant. They also coordinate some
tasks with counter-drug and anti-terrorist ops.
Support between federal agencies, the DA, DHS.
CIA.
You might also know who's head of operations.
You mean Master
Langley does have its fingerprints on everything.
Gunnery Sergeant Thomas Beck. Where is that JTF now?
How's your Spanish? You get to work with your father, and Bogota's lovely this time.
Shitty.
Perfect. You're hired. It's right over there. There's a jet waiting for that car.
You don't. Ted, no.
I know. I heard you. There's a car. Pardon, I missed this one. Smile. We're going to have coffee and a beauty queen. Columbia. Bring me back a bag of.
Scout Sniper Beckett.
63 confirmed kills.
So you like that shit? Dragging through the mines. Just promoted to Master Sergeant, that's pretty impressive. Laying in the weeds, shooting bad guys from...
Well, that's not how we do it in the DEA.
So what happened to your face?
What is that, like a mile away?
Face. That from a drug bust?
Oh, I got myself a girlfriend. She's crazy jealous. And, well, she took us. That's why you... It was my fault, really.
Been assigned to you.
Signed?
Yes, you're going to need a spotter. Santiago Calderon.
How much time you got on glass?
Scout, long shot. This way.
Captain Hector Garza, he's her liaison, local team leader.
Captain Morodev.
Master Sergeant.
Runs the Colombian drug trafficking task force.
Good to have you aboard.
Thank you, sir.
You met Walt?
Don't take it personal.
Santiago,
number two, he's got
got a mouth. Best spotter in Colombia.
America. I bet you thought you'd never see me again, Master Sergeant.
Master Guns.
You know?
Well, one never knows with you.
I was in Costa Rica.
Answer.
I did, yes.
Offset.
Costa Rica fishing for Dorado and the phone rings up.
Yeah, actually. Oui.
No, perdóname. A sus órdenes, mi capitán.
We'll be fishing for Jesus Morales.
Colombia.
Thank you. This is the Dorado.
Colombian cartel chief. His empire controls 60% of the west border.
This guy's got his hooks on everything from oil theft to
routes, carrying drugs and contraband across the U.S.
Human trafficking, weapons dealings, you know. He specializes in the SAIS.
When was this picture taken?
2006. Recruiting street kids into his gang, he calls La Familia.
Since then, he's been completely off-grid. Never slept troubles at night. He has a network. Sleeps in the same place two nights in a row.
So no one's seen him in 10 years.
No one in law enforcement.
3 months, his competition has been eliminated one by one. And now he's back.
Over the last, bodies of his rivals turned up everywhere.
But his latest one's on a
hit 10 days ago.
Different level.
Snipe.
Now that was Morales' worst rival.
Diego Paolo.
Mistress watching. No self-trained player could have made that.
He was painted in his bathtub.
With his shot, he's either military or ex-military.
50 cal from long distance. Bullet did most of the damage.
You have the bullet?
Local police didn't recover it. Damage hasn't slowed down. Did the round pass through any walls?
Just this.
Morales clearly has himself a hired gun. It was held
the window. Didn't even touch the curtain.
I can rise to the top of the.
So what's my objective?
Intel suggests he will be at this farmhouse. 50 have a line on Morales' location. Day after tomorrow, in kilometers outside the city.
So you're asking us?
DEA will be on point, backed up by Captain Garza's task force.
To counter Morales' sniper.
It will be joint op.
In due respect.
Let's say overwatch, Master Sergeant.
Sounds like a fancy way of saying you want us to babysit.
You're late.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, your macho Latino power trip is starting to piss me off. Fuck, I am. You started early, Captain. And you should know better than to start without me, Walsh. This is my field.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't play games with me. I'll keep you all up way past your bedtime. Operation, and you say yes to me. Got it?
Yes.
No, am I late? Because my watch says 1300. What does the clock?
You're right on time.
Exactly. Now, what did I make on the wall say?
1300.
Yes.
Master Sergeant Beckett was being briefed.
DEA.
Here on assignment out of Washington for 3 years. Speaks on the op.
Say hello to K. Destrada.
Speaks the language and knows the world.
There has been a change. We need to move on Morales tomorrow. Operation moved up a day.
Does it give you enough time to prep?
I need to do some recon.
Drone can't back you up.
Well, that's what we've got. This is our first legitimate shot at
analysis, topography checks.
Yeah, he's right. Otherwise, we
can't. We're gonna put him behind bars or in the ground tomorrow. Walk with me.
I do what's asked of me, ma'am.
Stop with the man bullshit. They say you're the best. Is that true? Estrada works. And let me give you some context, some attitude. But the geniuses above my pay grade wanted you watching my back. I didn't want you here with your long guns and your yes man. Evidently, Captain Garza's alpha team isn't enough. So are you enough?
That's why they sent me.
Let me ask you the same question in a different way. Do you have any regional awareness?
It's my first mission in South.
Mission is way north of high risk. Did you raise your hand, or did they point to the map?
America.
What does mission put you in a plane?
If I'm being honest,
DEA.
For the guys above my pay grade, I don't want to come here to do overwatch for the I thought you were worth keeping this out of the ground.
Static tomorrow. get some rest. Make the...
Say.
You're looking for a needle in a haystack.
Oh, I was thinking that. This DEA chica. You know, likes a lot your strong man, silent act. Fucking off.
Fuck off, Santiago.
Drugs. Morales is home.
Gators.
And other than that, nothing on glass.
This is Mustang. We're in position on the southernmost bridge line.
Ah, Samson.
We are standing by.
You need to make the party.
How we doing?
Targets we've had in years.
Satellite imagery confirmed.
With a little luck, within a few minutes, we should be back.
Firm's activity at the site last night.
Just got off the phone with Langley. Just tell me. Is he there?
I don't know. Maybe, maybe not.
You're putting agents in. You want to know if the intel's reliable?
That's all we have.
Harm's way. Not a 50-50 shot.
This is the DEA's op. To go, it's too late to abort. When you go to the party, they started to a line in the sand and said she had to have the green light. There's always risk.
How far to the farmhouse?
Meadows, wind, one up. Not value.
Do the math.
5 degrees descending.
Hold scope.
Holding on and step. No adjustments.
Positioned.
A lot of area for me to cover and for him to hide in. Proceed with the...
precedence. Proceed with discretion.
Take this off. Find a green, Captain.
Slow and steady. John Sampson, Department of Homeland Security. Run out there. And you are?
Rallis was a no-show. That's what happened out there.
It was a setup.
The National Police?
I didn't say that.
The house was rigged to blow.
Morales had a mole inside of...
It was a National Police op. What other explanation is there?
Look, but I have an operational problem. This sniper is not just an... You people have a management problem. Dasson, he's a pro. He knows field craft. He knows what you're doing.
You know that? I mean, he fired two shots.
Two shots? Doing. He knows who all of us are.
How would you?
Two hits, and he was gone. Got Garza before Kate pulled him out, but he waited. He could have shot.
For what? Garza just got in the way. Lucky for you.
Sniper had one target. Estrada.
Exactly. He sent us a message. Get them.
You're gonna pull them out. This is too dangerous.
Don't do it, sir.
The fuck out of Dodge.
That's exactly what you're gonna do.
I've been working this guy and this guy only for 3 years. I just need a little more time.
Listen, you're so far outside of operational protocol. You could all be court-martialed. We lost.
Just take a deep breath and hit the reset button, okay?
We lost 8 good men and a high-ranking officer, for Christ's sake.
Yes, we... And no one is gonna miss him more than me. But this was not reckless. It did. Garza was a good friend and a colleague, if that's where you're going. We did the best we could under the circumstances.
Shit happens, is that what you're telling me?
Shit didn't happen today, sir. Senses and the intel we had. Someone narked us out.
All right, come on.
Just give guys send. Then we're gone. This another 48 hours. If we can't catch this...
Nothing falls out, and they'll be on the next plane to the States. I give them 48 hours to shake the trees. Get out of here.
48 hours.
Brendan?
Sir?
Sniper knows exactly who you are. On a swivel, and your eyes wide open. So I want you to keep your head up.
You retired Master Guns. What brought you back?
What times can you go fishing, right?
That's it.
I probably wanted to, I don't know, I guess quit a dozen times, but I just kept re-upping. I guess the Marine Corps was my life. Family. How can you be a civilian? Puke after all those years in the crotch, right?
Master Sergeant. We're moving out.
Oh, she's a good one. I like her, though. I run a bit hard-headed at times. Her file, it's quite impressive. You watch her back, too.
It's good to have you on board. Roger that. Yes, sir.
Offense. There's a thousand...
Relax, Master Sergeant. The place has been checked out. Nobody knows you're here, right?
Places where a trained sniper can hit this place from. rooftop across the street. Start scanning those favelas.
That's that big fucking case, that roof.
Find the needle.
Thanks for backing me up at the office.
What happened out there? A day in this business long enough won't be the last time.
Never lost a man under my command.
Heavies.
How do you deal with it?
Everyone has their way.
What's your way?
I tell myself I'm on the right side of the fight. Well, I'm doing my best, saving lives. And I keep fighting. And you have to do the same.
The second shot is wrong.
You're skeptical, huh? I think you're right.
The one that killed Garza. Something
good to be. My estimate? Possible. His shot wasn't just improbable. It was impossible. Sniper's eyes was downrange of our position. He fired his shot from over 1,800 yards. Right here. We know because we made him. We fired. Your position was here when Garza followed you around the tractor.
Look, I'm not interested in the sniper.
It's almost as if his second shot.
I want Morales.
I know, Kate. I know. And in focus, I just got a lot of people killed. You want Morales. But it's that same kind of narrow mind.
Thank you. Is it just a kid?
El Diablo has your name.
Then help me.
You are dead.
Before he checks me off his list.
I'll be in touch. Buddy.
Exactly what it is.
115 meters. Bullet travel time on point. In 6 seconds.
Well done, Master Sergeant.
What you're looking at is your standard issue laser.
What is it?
Laser-guided smart bullet. DARPA completed 2014.
How do you know?
I'm the one who tested it. It's live fire testing in July. Pull it up now. It's fire and forget. Itself is fin stabilized and spin stabilized. Technology, projectile remote guidance is tied to an optics system. The bullet is capable of hitting a moving target up to a mile away.
My God.
From readjusting position 30 times a second while hit.
Whatever happened to just learning how to shoot?
Glory days, mister.
Ask you, are you still GS9?
You know, I actually managed.
Got that right.
Got to move up in the ranks since
Panama.
I was gonna skin pretty good yourself there, Colonel Sanders. Man, that was a day since I started going a little gray, but you're a long time ago.
Over 20 years ago, I think.
Feels like it. I can't believe it.
Gentlemen, I hate to break up this reunion, but can we get back to work?
You know, when DOD told me you were on the team,
good him.
All right. Where did you find this brand?
Out of me last night. The sniper we think works for Morales.
Or more to the point, where did it find you?
It was shot.
Much of a safe house you got there, Samson. Allow me to insist it is actually safe.
Already done, sir.
All right, let me talk to some people. State the obvious and bust some balls, but you mind getting a safe house? There's only so many points of access to get to this kind of security issue. Okay, I'm on it. If Morales has it, we may be looking at an internal.
All right. Scramble a vehicle to take you two to a CIA. Black side, south side of the city. Let's go. A los dulces. Yours in this world. Listen, guys, I'm not going to lie to you. I'm Amando Gallo. Things at the moment are getting. Someday I won't be here to look after you. Tough. And one of you might be running the familia. Man, I can smell fear. They will kill you. And I assure you this. If your enemies are dead, understood.
The Americas are.
Venga, le digo, Rick.
We're home to you.
We are too big. This is my ambition. Like an American man. Big to fail, man. So powerful, they can't let anything close to it. There's only two more routes in Central America that wouldn't happen to us. And we're in control once we do everything that crosses the border. There's that son of a bitch. We'll have to do with us. Put a kill order on the American sniper for that son of a bitch. I want every asset we have gone. Hey, Diablo. Hello, Diablo. Listen. Next time, all right?
Where's my
time you drop by? Ask first.
Fucking money.
That Marine scout. Sniper. Is he still alive? You will be safe.
Fuck you! I shot him!
We're paid to kill him. So your money is bucket. Listen, Diablito. take some vacation, all right? You're not needed anymore. Now get the fuck out of my house.
Your truth.
My truth?
Yeah, your story. Back.
Lay that on me. Now you're the one cheating.
I'm concerned. Ever since you got here, I got a target on my back.
He's the boogeyman here, and that's on you.
Estrada.
You sure you want?
Yes, I'm sure.
I want it. El Diablo's got a girl he visits. It's right now.
Calle 12A, número 34, Sim.
Maria Ramos. I know where she is.
75.
Just be careful. Morales family.
Yes. Thanks.
She won't be the control stop barrio.
Text me that address.
There for long.
What's the longest you ever hunted a target?
Hours.
Hunting this guy so long, I lost track of time. Are you?
With the scope before I took the shot.
Yeah, well, I've been... You don't want this job. You never did. The only reason you stay is because someone has a better bullet than you.
Is that what
you... You don't give a shit about me or my operation.
What you think?
Yes, it is.
Maybe you're right. And that game's bigger than just Morales. If I'm gonna get... Because this bullet is a game changer. Hit this bastard, maybe I can't give a shit about you and your operation. So what's yours? Right now. And that's my truth.
Thank you.
que haga. Carnecita en ese cuerpo. Se lo vamos a tirar a los buitres. With you.
I got a photograph of him from this girl. I'm sending you a picture of him now.
Where are you, Master Sergeant?
We just got it.
I need an ID, Master Guns.
Problem.
Someone has our talk. We ramped up and puzzle this thing out.
No one can know where we are.
Right.
Pushed on the way to the Black Sound. I'm going dark.
What? I need facial recognition on this cabron right here. Okay, people, listen up. I want reports from all of our border crossings. Top priority. Yeah. Let them down, and now they're gonna get the best logistics.
So you're just gonna let Brandon and Estrada run loose?
And intel we can provide. He's going off the grid until he's satisfied. Oh, it is now.
It's not your son's operation, Beckett.
Yes, follow me.
Let's go.
We get up the streets.
I'll see. Who does Morales have on the end?
You must assume he has everyone.
Inside.
That is the question. Morales is protected. The worst of the worst.
If we can take some of them out.
By thugs and powerful people.
It might force him and his sniper to act atypically and make a mistake.
Yeah, maybe.
Take.
Morales depends on his family.
Then help us, Father. Lead us to them.
Yeah, we're looking at it now.
Three bodies found.
What the hell happened down there, Master Guns?
On this morning alone, all of them part of Morales' operation, and all Jorge Marroquin, Morales' banker, full of them sniper kills. Dead at his desk in the morning hours. Miguel Kemper and Johnny Murillo were out to torture, taken down in broad daylight. Also, top enforcer. Only this time, Murillo's the one with the hole, that guy we know for dumping his victims in a landfill. If this is Brand,
target down.
And his kill list is starting to get out of hand.
To walk with. Before I came here, I watched the fellow Marine get buried. Ikiro, his past caught up with him. He was here, he just pulled the trigger one too many times. I don't want to become. Sometimes I think that's my future too, man. But I wonder.
That is one way. But that is.
How could it end any other way?
Forgiveness. Running juries. Forgive yourself for more. I grew up on these streets. This is where I have taken lives. Where I learned to hate the rival gangs. I have seen many friends last. Scenes are those of an ordinary man in a sea, and scenes can be absolved in a failed world.
You see, it's not nice to sneak in. I need you to put the gun away and listen. Situation.
I'm listening.
I'm sure you've heard. I'm losing men, and Beckett is causing me headaches. Patience.
So, you fired him.
You missed him once. I missed him one.
Me.
It's not arguments. But to you and I.
Too much heat and not enough upside.
Beckett's death has great value. In fact, there's plus 500,000 when 500,000 upsides. He and Estrada are killed. Soldier.
We got a hit. Harv's Panamanian.
I don't care what you think, Samson. I want to know what the facial recognition...
Quartermaster's office in Caracas, Venezuela. We think he's...
Mission software says.
The software is 93% of...
Force sniper. Did some killing for a son of Noriega.
His name is Enrique.
Take 93%.
Ex-defense for...
Enrique Quintero.
Where'd he come in from?
From border of Colombia at a small border post called Cucuta. Venezuela, he crossed the eastern border. That was 9 months ago, and then the trail just stopped, so we'll send you all that.
But the State Department's been all over me. This isn't the way it was scripted.
Liz,
word from Brandon?
No.
Really? It's funny, they haven't called me.
The State Department can always sync up. Homeland considers terrorists a greater threat. Bombs, not Homeland Security, work side by side. But our agenda is no drugs. That's our priority now. In order to fight these bastards, we...
La familia de seis.
So what are you suggesting here, John?
We can't have some loose cannon starting a street war with...
What I'm suggesting is we round up Brandon and Estrada. We get him on a...
Master Sergeant Beckett and Agent Estrada are moving...
Plane out of here before bad turns to worse.
I say we give them more time. What do you say? Hey, Tom?
I agree.
Ana Morales is paying great money for this hit. You're joking.
Elsfrith? There's a matching stack with his dad.
The word fits is a priest.
It's this word. Where is it coming from?
It's my barrio, remember? It's happening. And there are no secrets to me and mi barrio.
Which priest?
The one called.
Give him to me.
Father Carlos texted me at 7:21 p.m. He said, meet me at Cortez Square in front of the church at 10 p.m. He hasn't responded.
Something's not right.
I called twice. Yeah. Tactics we use.
Surveillance decoded.
Until when?
Voice. They'll try to draw us out. Tell us time not to.
Van. Southwest black dot windows.
This guy's better than that.
What the hell is he?
Friend of mine. And Diablo's a soldier. Iron's doing what snipers do, Kate. His training's no different than a drug kingpin. There's someone else. There's someone bigger than Morales. Off scope.
You got something.
In the truck. What are they doing? You see that kid?
It'll be too late.
In control. That's how we do our job.
There's no time for this dying.
No emotion.
That shit. Do something.
Killed Father Carlos. You're free. Help us make this right. Tell us where he's hiding.
If I tell you that, I won't last the night.
We'll protect you.
you kill me?
You finally made a mistake.
Bitch.
That would be too easy.
Besides you, what does El Diablo work for?
I'll talk when I have a deal. Right, Mike?
Attorney General's office wants him flown to Miami to be arraigned in the federal U.S. courthouse there. Got a plane waiting for you. He's actually pulled it off. Well done.
There's no way El Diablo will ever. You guys, Morales, make it to the courthouse. You know it's too much.
Well, I'll see you two in Miami.
Those charges at the arraignment, and then he'll start.
That gives El Diablo time.
Before I forget, I just want to let both of you know what a splendid job.
We started this and we'll finish it.
Spoken like a true Marine.
What I think you've done.
It's not done yet.
Tell her.
How are you?
Good to see you, miss. Good.
Just in time for the action.
Take us through this again, Guns.
As I said in my assessment, Morales out 30 seconds after leaving the base. That, if I was El Diablo, I would take would be unexpected and also very daring.
How about that right there? So you got wide open fire lanes. Totally agree. Plenty of operational space, minimal civilian traffic. Focused on a single egg.
Yeah, the perfect location.
Just saying.
We advantage over both places while maintaining cover. We see him and no one's the what.
Some pretty fancy hardware we're found about 100 of these bad boys missing. Up against them. DARPA rechecked their inventory.
Somebody's got their hands in the cookie jar.
I got some friends in defense are in playing field. So I thought we'd level the research lab, flew these in from their facility in Chesapeake Beach. Cartridge explodes at pre-selected distance.
Like a rifle fired art. What's it do? Kill Rochelle?
Yeah, it would make it cooler because the rangefinder talks to the guy. Kids back in the fridge. A bullet. Bullet talks to target. Target talking. Fries on deck. Mike, thanks a lot, Bob.
John.
This guy's gonna take the last vehicle in convoy, cover the rear.
That's awesome.
Half past 12. Time to move.
Shit's gonna go down outside the courthouse. Warn a Verge
convoy's a decoy.
Wait, wait a second. If the guy with the hood engines easier exits.
Look.
It's a fake. Where's the real Morales?
He grows out later to dry clean.
Well, heads up next time would be better. I thought the JTF is all about. Nice. Smart play, but. Interagency cooperation.
It is. It's at the roof.
Go.
Copy that. Rolling thunder.
Rolling Thunder.
Copy, Romeo Tango.
Here comes the van.
May not be clear.
The outlet was a no-show.
Stand by.
Is that really necessary, Richard? I thought...
Better safe than sorry, John.
The whole point of a decoy was to throw the bad guys off the scent.
assume position. Clear.
Target down.
Welcome to Miami, Jesus.
Morales. What the hell is this? There's nobody in the fucking van.
Remote control vehicle.
Enemy sniper and rogue Homeland Security agents. It's called a decoy, John. We're catching it in cahoots with Morales. You just can't make this stuff up.
Supposition,
not fact.
Facts, John. Bet my boys at Langley clone. We got copies of every text you sent. Your burner phone. It's all here in black and white. King and Morales and Diablo like a teenage crush. You're putting our people in harm's way. All right, we got him. Come on.
I
clone him through customs. You're telegraphing our movements.
Told Garza to abort the farmhouse operation. And I warned you, pull your gun.
Garza is dead because of you. You helped
us out.
Yeah, after you tried to kill Estrada.
This man
was our best chance of stopping a dirty bomb from crossing the border. Morales, that was the deal in return for giving him the weapon. It was never meant to eliminate some of his rivals in return for a guarantee as to what comes into this country to be used against our people. If we can help, yeah, so be it.
People died, asshole. Good people.
That's on you.
So long, Bob.
Well, Washington is pulling me back.
Master Guns.
As much as I'd love to stay and celebrate with you people.
Yes, I know.
Night.
Great job, Tom. I'll miss you most of all, Scarecrow.
Thanks for everything, Miller.
You all right? I know you're not a quitter.
You know what?
You all right?
You all right?
Semper Fi, buddy. Hoorah!
What a hell of a job. You're a good team. You think you guys did work together again, maybe?
You mean babies?
Don't start, please. Well, I'm going
in the DEA.
Best job you ever had.
On fishing. What else, huh? Someplace. Safe like Puget Sound in Washington State, Brandon.
Fishing, huh? Let me know, yeah?
Bien hecho, Katrina.